Got much in this challenge for some reason. Gotta do it. Gotta get to it. Target swarm. Hey, interface. Nice. Yeah. I mean, in that room site. Wow. Small rooms at the left side there. Defense, please. One of these rooms. Well, that already explains enough. Five should be clear and has defense. I didn't remember on typing D twice. Okay. Defense deactivated, okay. Come on. Oh, so much. Nice. Yeah. Time to infestations, because why not? Ha! Must be from those two. Wow, yes. Hello. Broken motion, broken pie, four slaughters, nice. Sentry and Leaper, right? Yeah, totally. Is our third investigation going to be slimes? The question now. Not yet finding any. Meanwhile, I have to check this side as well in case we're suddenly running in a slime room or something. Okay. Well, it's going to be something. Ah, yeah, right. Where's the 7? Okay, that's typo. That room's not powered, so the next chapter could be in beyond towards our scene. These upgrades are pretty much broken as well, so I'm not gonna use them. But Tweaky can take all of them if it wants. Okay. I'm having kind of short-term memory loss, so I wonder if it is. Oh, okay. Okay, that room's clear. It's kind of risky if you ask me, but I don't really have any other choice. Okay, another interface here, that's cool. Now, having a pen at this side is going to be an issue. Okay, D15, A1, and to make another slime spawn, because why not? Is this center enough? Should I have hoped? Actually, no. Okay. No slime so far. Actually, actually, just gonna do this in a pretty silly way, because why not? Government A is usually pretty big. Okay. Oh my freaking god. Hmm. infestation there. I haven't checked that. Okay, I'm going to put it there. Even though I have no idea if there's anything there, it's going to be anything there is the meaning I'm talking about. Alright. Okay, this is going to be a really long way back though. Yeah, I'm just gonna play safe. Oh! No, 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 no. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it. Seems like there's no radish leak so far. Is it? Okay, good. Let's use this trick. And move it to D15 if there's anything in room 3 that goes past D13. So far I haven't baited any slime spawn. I was about to do it in 6 minute mark, but the time was not enough. Huh. Empty, really? Oh! Okay, you do not fail me first. Suspicious that. Even I say it, clear room as suspicious in motion missions. Wow. But then, I never trust motion because of course. Should be empty then. I'm going to go there after. No, no, no. 27. And. Should be enough then. Okay, Ruby, you go there. I'll pay the sun spawn. This is my third slime spawn thing. Okay, run. Stays over here. Nice. Room 4 has an open door, so if the fan does spawn something, I'm gonna know from wrong side. Starting to think it should be okay. Jeez. So I did put the goddamn leaper there. Son of a bitch. Wait. Room 7 only powers. Room 7's generator only powers room 7 and room 8 itself. Not much on the other rooms. I haven't actually checked if door 19 has can be scanned or not at this site. This is going to be something I'm going to contemplate at while I'm waiting another slime spawn. If there is a fan spawn in room 4, then that means it's going to be a late fan spawn. Meanwhile, Ron is just sitting nice and slow in this defense room. A pretty narrow defense room if you ask me. If this doesn't spawn any... defender doesn't spawn any swarm, then it's going to be slime. One. Wow. What the? Slime's acting odd as well today. Alright, I'm going to make it as my waiting game then. So no swarm for today. The infestation for today is going to be sentry, leaper and slime. In which the slime hasn't spawned, surprisingly. Well, that sucks. Yeah, right. Would be nice if the leaper is a curious one, to be honest. Oh well, another way, another delay or something like that, you can call that. I'm going to bait slime spawn in a pretty smart way. Not so pretty smart way if you think about it. Oh my god. I think it's not gonna be enough. Yeah, I'm just going to play safe. Oh my god, really? I'm not gonna care with you anymore. You can fail like all I care. Oh god damn it. Well, that's the last room in which the leaper will never came. I'm not gonna be able to kill the slime in case it does spawn in that room. I mean, in the defense room. God damn it. So this is going to be my new hope. If there's anything moving from here. Well, I guess most of my motion is going to... yeah, get wasted for this infestation waiting. Which is most likely not going to occur, if you ask me about it. Come on. Now you're there. Thank you so much. That's fast, if you ask me. But it's time to end now, because slime timer is approaching. Well, I'm still not sure if there's anything past the room 10 or room 11, because this is a tough ship to have, considering the borehole integrity and Zerus age. Not go. Thinking about it, I should have opened my Elias file, so I can just basically editing the Elias in not bad. As soon as the game starts or something, but I'm not sure if that will... Could have had two more infestations if you ask me, in room 10 and room 11. Don't really wanna test this, actually. Because getting leaper hit in run sight is going to be really, really painful sight. Alright. Another one. because if there is any sentry past room 10 and room 11, and I've opened the door for too long, sentry should have passed. To be fair, if you ask me. Looking for another failsafe. I should have beta slime spawn in room 6, but if it does spawn in A6, it's going to be another case. I don't really have any safe way to do this, considering it's an open room and all that jazz. Another one being wasted. I should have considering on using the avoid strike when you are on the doorway. The leaper will basically move faster towards your drone. Yeah, towards your drone faster compared to when you just wait in room 8, for example, and just waiting nearby the door or something like that. One of those rooms could have been slimed, actually. If you think about it. I'm bored, man. There's totally anything past room 10 and room 11, then okay. The next try is going to be really, really daunting to try it, if you ask me. Gonna put the motion in you, the toe in you, gonna put together in you as well, because Ron is going to be the one that explores room 10 and room 11. Before I have to try, I'm checking every single one of these rooms. Any leaper there, he will move towards Ron as soon as possible. I can see the terminal over there, suddenly. Door 9 along is pointing. Which one is door 9 again? I don't think it's the door that I just opened in order to move whatever it is there. Should be fine actually if you think about it. Nice. Hey, that's pretty good if you ask me. Okay. Yeah, I see you. Oh no. Okay. Place to bait slime spawn in actually. Gonna close all doors if I want. Except the 22 and time. Because grab the close command can end your damn run as fast as possible. Potential asteroid collision in room 10 and room 3. It's the one that I haven't tried yet. Oh yeah, also, really? Three infestation type, right? God, I'm so concerned now. The slime hasn't spawned, so that means, God. This rogue spawn is going to hate me a lot. Oh yeah, I have flag R9, that'd be nice. Okay, right. The motion is still in 3T, so I have to go grab and take it. Thanks, Dookie. Oh my, for God's sake, of course. I think the 14 is clear, if I can recall correctly. I mean, scannable. I'm gonna open the 10 for failsafe. Okay, 6. Yeah, it is scannable. So I'm gonna wait until then. There is any slime past D14, then just vent the hell out of them, because I'm just to confirm my hatred towards them. God, I care with that room actually, because I haven't checked the terminal over here. Wait, let's dock A6 one more time. And I think I haven't checked that terminal as well. Okay, so should be clear there. Should be. Oh yeah. Yeah, right. Ah, fuck's sake, of course. Yep. I wanna see from Robbie's side. Yeah. Whoa, that's the fuel access, come on! God bless, I guess. RNG, please don't fail me now. Thank God. Thank God. Okay. To bait another slime spawn here. What did LB say about infestation today? I did check his description, but I've kind of forgot. Is it uncooperative? If it's uncooperative, it's the slimes that are uncooperative today. Uncooperative. God damn it, there you go. Jesus Christ. Okay, I've taken the fuel. You can fail like all I care. Now comes the question. If there is any infestation past D11. This is going to be a long mission, man. Actually, come to think of it. Not you. Actually, it's going to use pry if I want to open door 20 and then let the infestation going back and forth between that room and this room. But yeah, look at the bother with that one. Alright, this is... Wait, I have a motion. Right. Actually, yeah, we can try this trick. It's going to cost me a lot if I did react as much as quick as possible. escape. Hold your horses. I gotta... Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Oh yeah, right, I forgot about you too. That's a long time to dock for no reason. Room 3 has higher chance to get hit. So if it busts open D13, I'm done for. Not exactly, actually. I can just... see what's in here. In case there is an infestation there or something. Super risky. It's certainly not sentry. If it's sentry, it should have moved ages ago. Oof! Sweet Jesus! Okay, I'm not gonna use that room anymore then. Those two only have defenses and that should be it. Well, so the game asked me to check that room in the most risky manner possible. And if there's any infestation in room 13, I'm done for. I see the fan there, not spawning anything. Where am I now? I'm not in the room, right? Yet the fan has scanned me that thing. The Leaper should have come to me right away at this instant, right? I'm so cautious for no reason. I shouldn't do this, actually. Okay, yeah. You got me there, game. Whoa, come on! Freaking respawn piece of crap, mate! That's a respawn, right? Please tell me that's a respawn. That's an actual respawn. I'm not gonna put Robbie in a really, really not so advantageous position, and I have to let this terminal go. I think chances of me on getting ship scan is really slim, considering all the terminals that I've checked in these four terminals all have defenses. Have I checked the bottom side of that room? Not sure. Actually, yeah, no. Screw that. I think I have. There's nothing there. If I use Twiki, I might have to be able to slightly go past that gap a bit between the slimes. But no. That's too much of a thing. Too much of a thing. Not gonna bother with it. Only one sentry from the sentry as well, so... Nah. So yeah, I taking turning scraps, 1J fuel, starting score was 500, which means 30 points below average drone HP. We got broken motion and broken pry in this one particular floor slaughter drone. And not all but ship upgrade. Not sure if there's anything at the left side of that, but yeah, I'm not taking any risk possible. So top possible, if there is no ship upgrade, it will be 905. Yeah. Yep, exactly. Congrats to the integrator and LB who managed to get a top possible of that hellish ship. Not so hellish if you think about it. At least it doesn't have swarm, and we got two fans, so that's a bright side of it. Then I got higher turn HP, 30 points. Must have gotten. Wait. 30, that'll be 845. Yeah. I think he might not kill the sentry, I think. And I'm not sure if he got any slime damage as well or not. I'm not sure about that as well. Jurik with 885 getting, he hasn't installed the patch. So I'm not sure about the, I think he got two sentry scraps from that, so that's cool. Couple commando with 855, if he has the same drone HP as me, that means he had one tick of slime damage there. Decafoy didn't kill the sentry, I think. Not sure that, but yeah, could be that. Quartus 1-1, 790, Smith 785, Asquite 770, looking at our friends list. Knock is currently playing, so I guess, yeah, for those who haven't done it for today, good luck. I did say that there is an unofficial Discord for Duskers. Duskers enthusiasts that you can check in the video description, as well as Decafoid's unofficial patch that has this neato score display and several fixed bugs, I think. Yeah. So he did fix several bugs that, yeah, I'm going to link in the video description down below. Oh god. Yeah, so cheers for watching. Until next time, take care.